The Glass Horn. Item number, SCP-200. Object class, Euclid. Special containment procedures. SCP-200 is to be kept in its case at all times, unless being studied. If removed from the case, personnel must be wearing soundproofed ear protection. All openings in SCP-200 must remain sealed, unless in use. SCP-200 can only be used for 1 minute at a time, before it must be resealed for a minimum of 1 hour. Description: SCP-200 resembles a typical brass-colored French horn, except that it is composed of a glass-like material that is resistant to shattering. SCP-200 is capable of generating sound at a wide range of resonant frequencies. Testing has shown that the sound waves from SCP-200 are capable of matching the resonant frequencies, and consequently damaging any physical structure that the sound comes into contact with. SCP-200 is capable of producing the resonant frequency effect with any air movement, including ambient air currents. The stronger the air movements, the more pronounced the effect. Ambient air currents will produce random resonant frequencies. Additional notes: SCP-200 currently located at underground facility in blank to minimize potential accidental collateral damage.